Discover the unique features of our fashionably functional model, the Bigos A2. The A2 has three riding modes, all accessible with the push of a button. Mode 1 gives you a longer range of 110 km and a speed of 16 kmph in both battery variants. With Mode 2, you get a range of 98 km and a speed of 21 kmph. Mode 3 gives a range shorter of 85 km and a greater speed of 25 kmph. Let's take a look at the Bigos A2 handle controls. The controls on the left handle includes the high beam and low beam switches, which help change your beam, the left and right turn indicators, the button to sound the horn, and the reverse switch to easily reverse your vehicle. The right handle features the mode button that we have already seen to switch your riding mode, and the button to control the lights. Moving on to the dashboard, the A2 features a multicolor LED display with a 180-degree wide angle and fault indicators. It shows your idle speed display, faulty battery indicator, battery SOC level, left turn indicator, motor malfunction, controller failure, faulty brakes, throttle off, right turn indicator, low beam, riding mode, the high beam indicator, odometer, and the trip. You need not worry about the A2 in the rains. The 250-watt BLDC motor can wade through 120 mm of water for up to 30 minutes. Let's see the amount of load the A2 can take. It can easily take a total of 150 kgs and give you a sturdy ride. Talking about load, the A2 has great storage as well. You can access this boot space under the seat by putting in your key and rotating it anti-clockwise, like you would do to lock your e-scooter. Turn it left to end. To close the seat, simply press it back in place. The 20-liter boot space under your seat conveniently accommodates all essentials. With that entire load, climbing up gradients isn't really a task. The A2 can easily climb up a gradient of 7%. Let's take a look at the suspension. The front and rear suspensions ensure less jerks and more fluidity. The A2 disc brakes enables a braking distance of 4 meters at 20 kilometers per hour. Check out the A2's tire and alloy wheels. They are tubeless, sturdy, and efficient. How do you reverse the Bigos A2? Easy. Just press and hold the reverse mode switch on your handlebar and simultaneously accelerate to take your vehicle back. Sensible lighting is another striking feature of the Bigos A2. The headlights are bright and well-designed. The tail lights are unique and powerful. Your phone battery will never be a concern on long rides. You can connect it to the USB charging slot on the Bigos A2. As a security feature, there's an anti-theft alarm. On an attempt where your e-scooter is being dragged in theft, an anti-theft alarm will sound. When you are not sure where you parked your e-scooter, press the unlock button on your remote and your vehicle will beep. That's the list of smart features and more that you get with the Bigos A2. Happy riding!